am going to do twisted flower bun. So to do the bun, all you need is a comb, few bobby pins, elastic band and a tail comb. Brush all your hair thoroughly and make sure there are no tangles. Now bifurcate the hair from the side into two and take the top section of the hair and twist it. Now add some hair and again twist the hair. Keep on twisting the hair till you reach at the bottom. This is super cool hairstyle for weddings, proms, and you will result in an elegant bun. When you are done with the braiding, at the end, secure the twisted braid with an elastic band. Now all you have to do is repeat the same procedure on the other side as well. And secure the braid at the end with an elastic band. Now the main step comes, that is to roll the braids into a beautiful flower bun. All you have to do is roll each braid into a bun and secure it with bobby pins. Make sure the bun is tightly held. Repeat the same on the other braid as well. Roll the braid into a beautiful bun and secure it tightly with bobby pins. You can also add pins at the front of the hair for more romantic and long-lasting look. You can also use some hairspray to avoid the baby hairs to come out. And you're almost done hair and you're ready to rock. So I hope you like the video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.